Please listen carefully. Round 1.
The International Monetary Fund has told governments across the world that further action is needed to help return the global financial system to stability. In a fresh estimate of the scale of the problem, the IMF says global losses on toxic assets could total $4 trillion. Andrew Walker reports.
This report does identify what it calls some early signs of stabilisation in financial systems, but there are not many of them, and the IMF says further action will be needed if they're to be sustained. In two key areas, it says that progress by governments has been piecemeal and reactive, dealing with the problem assets held by financial institutions and how to handle banks that need extra capital. For that problem, the report says temporary government ownership may sometimes be necessary.
Round 2.
The International Monetary Fund has told governments across the world that further action is needed to help return the global financial system to stability. In a fresh estimate of the scale of the problem, the IMF says global losses on toxic assets could total $4 trillion. Andrew Walker reports.
This report does identify what it calls some early signs of stabilisation in financial systems, but there are not many of them, and the IMF says further action will be needed if they're to be sustained. In two key areas, it says that progress by governments has been piecemeal and reactive, dealing with the problem assets held by financial institutions and how to handle banks that need extra capital. For that problem, the report says temporary government ownership may sometimes be necessary.
Round 3.
The International Monetary Fund has told governments across the world that further action is needed to help return the global financial system to stability. In a fresh estimate of the scale of the problem, the IMF says global losses on toxic assets could total $4 trillion. Andrew Walker reports.
This report does identify what it calls some early signs of stabilisation in financial systems, but there are not many of them, and the IMF says further action will be needed if they're to be sustained. In two key areas, it says that progress by governments has been piecemeal and reactive, dealing with the problem assets held by financial institutions and how to handle banks that need extra capital. For that problem, the report says temporary government ownership may sometimes be necessary.
Round 4.
The International Monetary Fund has told governments across the world that further action is needed to help return the global financial system to stability. In a fresh estimate of the scale of the problem, the IMF says global losses on toxic assets could total $4 trillion. Andrew Walker reports.
This report does identify what it calls some early signs of stabilisation in financial systems, but there are not many of them, and the IMF says further action will be needed if they're to be sustained. In two key areas, it says that progress by governments has been piecemeal and reactive, dealing with the problem assets held by financial institutions and how to handle banks that need extra capital. For that problem, the report says temporary government ownership may sometimes be necessary.